Well, they know what they must do this evening. Destiny in their hands. 3 points to guarantee a place on the knockout stages. And it's live here on EA TV. Welcome to Manchester. It's often a devilish prospect for any visiting side travelling here on European business, but we're looking forward to what's ahead of us. Old Trafford, the venue. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and we've got UEFA Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight as Manchester United look to make certain of their presence in the knockout stages. It is Manchester United facing Young Boys.
Yeah, United find themselves in the position where if all got...
Promising looking ball. A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal. And they certainly have done.
Back underway in this game, Manchester United with the advantage. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, the normally excellent and professional Juventus haven't really hit the high notes in the group stage at all up to now, certainly. And their fans are hoping for a big improvement in form tonight.
Yeah, you're right, Derek. You can't produce performances like they have and get away with it for too long. It's caught up with them, simple as that.
Glorious pass from Ander Herrera. And a goal! Going their way, 2-0. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. It's been whipped towards the near post. Still alive. Here is Fred. Is he going to punish them here? And electing to cross, Valencia. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
And over comes the corner. And finishing there with more. Of a whimper than a bang.
Derek, that reminded me of you, finishing like that. It's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Read it superbly to take back possession. And showing fine vision. They've only gone and applied that finishing touch.